I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.